had a couple of goals in the East Division final last week. Beautiful feed, pump fake, shot, and a score! Corey Vinarelli puts the Nighthawks on top.
Well, what a nice goal this is for Rochester to get on the board and get things started here tonight. Pump fake, and then on the third try, he puts it to the back of the net. Nice play by Walters. Set Vinarelli up there for that finish. Walters has really come on here in the playoffs. 6 points, now make it 7, but Vinarelli did all the work with a nice pump and shoot there.